but still,
ride up and down these goddamn out. Ride up and down these goddamn out. I don't ever do shit at work. I don't ever do shit at work. I'm here just in the company time. I'm here just in the company time.
Put your 32 gang up too. Where your 32 gang at?
Ding, ding, ding.
What it do, gang? It's your boy Monty, and I'm back with another video. All right, y'all, today I got a lot of stuff I need to do, so I'm gonna take y'all with me today. Lifestyle little blog today is a bring you along with me, y'all. So we got a lot of stuff I need to go handle today, so we finna get out here in these streets. Ooh, y'all, I almost left out the house and left my keys in here. Where's my keys? Where's my keys at? Ooh. Can't find my keys. But do I got my keys? I don't know, y'all. I'm trying to find my keys. I don't know. Where the hell I did with my keys? Ooh, I need my beat. They're in my pocket, but I thought I left them on the counter over there. But anyway, y'all, I gotta make a couple of runs. I need to go to the cleaners. I need to go to the cleaners. What else? I need to go to the fish store. I need to go out to my brother's job. I'm gonna slide on him. And then I'm gonna slide up into the shop, whatever. And holla at Alf World Al and BJ and Tony. Where's my keys at, man? I forgot my motherfucking head one screwed on. I will lose it. But oh yeah, I do wanna watch this car because watch the Mac Hawk, but I don't know. It's kind of wet outside, and then my yard is like super muddy, so I'm not gonna deal with that. But yeah, today y'all, we're gonna go on an adventure. We're gonna go hit a couple of places up real quick, and see what else we're gonna be able to get into today besides the stuff that I just named. Today's my day off, so I'm gonna try to knock out a lot of stuff I'll be working throughout the week, and I got the weekends off, so it'd be a little hard for me to, you know what I'm saying, when I get my days off, I'll be trying to sleep, I'll be tired, like, well, I got other stuff I'll be trying to handle. You know what I'm saying? It don't be containing to me blogging. I don't know, I should be doing lifestyle blogs and just day-to-day stuff like that, but it kind of be like, I'll be a little bit tired. And I need to go get my oil changed too, y'all. So my oil need to get did. So I got a lot of shit to do today. I ain't really trying to do a Super Bowl weekend. This is Super Bowl weekend, so I want to be able to knock all this stuff out so I can be able to just relax for the next 2 days. You know what I'm saying? So today is Friday. I got Saturday and Sunday off. I want to be able to relax, chill, get some gaming in or whatever, you know what I'm saying? So today, we finna get outside, we finna go ahead and we finna go do all this stuff today. I just got off work this morning and I ain't even been asleep, but I don't even feel tired because before I went to work, I had woke up late. So I end up going to work and doing like a half a day or whatever. I went at work at like 1 a.m. and 1 or 6. And so on my ride to work, I had drunk me an energy drink, so I still got a lot of energy in me. So that's why I say, since I got the energy, I might as well go ahead, get out here, and do a blog and knock out a couple of stuff that I need to do today or whatever. So I ain't got to worry about doing it tomorrow and Sunday or whatever. So I'm gonna go ahead and knock it out, and I'm gonna bring y'all along with me. All right, so first place we gotta go is we gotta go to the goddamn gas station. Cause I got a lot of driving to do, man. I'm finna be all over Illinois, you dig? I'm finna be Illinois, Indiana, I'm finna be everywhere. And I'm finna just go ahead and knock this out. And I'm hungry too. I wish it was a nice place I can get some tacos. But since I'm finna go out there, I'm gonna be out there about Crusader Customs. I might as well slide over there. to this taco joint that's over there by CJ Crib. So I'll probably slide over there and get me some. I don't know if I can hold out until then, but I got a lot of driving. I got a lot of places to go. So y'all just stay tuned. All right?
Y'all see boy out here fresh. Got these. Ooh. Oh shit.
Motherfucker, ice.
Hello.
Hi.
I need to get these fixed. I bought them here before and they did some work. So I need this stitched up.
For a Monday?
Monday, Tuesday? When do you need it?
I was hoping I could have got them back tomorrow. Like tomorrow before y'all close.
One?
That's cool. That's cool, yeah.
Okay. All right. And I want a favor. Can you put your name and your phone number?
Okay. All right. Hold on real quick, y'all. Yep. All right. We got that taken care of, y'all.
She was talking about Monday. Monday or Tuesday.
I'm like, can you get it done by tomorrow? So, we got that out of the way. All right. So, my next move. I'm gonna slide out here to Naperville. My brother work at a dealership out there. I think it's Kia or something, one of them. And plus, we're gonna check out and see what new cars they got up in there anyway. So let's get on this road. We're gonna slide out here to Naperville. We're gonna get on this road. All right, stay tuned. Alright, I'm up here at this Kia dealership. I'm waiting on my brother. He with a customer, but while we wait on him, I might as well go through the lot and see what they got. Let's see. Look at this. I guess he must be a salesman. Can't be a salesman. He got on some jeans and shit. But this is a crazy looking Kia. It's like some little futuristic. I don't know if this is a customer car. I don't think it's a customer car, but this one is hard. Oh, it's a nice. It's gotta be like some 2022. But you know, this ain't like the Lexus dealership, but you know, some people like Kias. But like I said, I'm up here, so I might as well. I got an Escalade up there. Big boy Escalade. And they got some other cars up here besides like Kias and stuff. They got, I see a Buick. I see a Honda. I see a Mercedes. But just to see what they got on this lot. What is this? This grill on here is aggressive. Look at them lights. This bad boy look nice. Look at this. It does not look sick. I don't know how long he's gonna be with a customer. I don't know if he just got with somebody or what, but let me see what this going for. You never know, you know, he might be out here in the market or looking for a Kia. Damn, they want 35 bands for this boy. 35. 26 miles to the gallon. You know, only car I liked was that one that was up there in the front. Oh, shit, almost, boy. That boy almost hit the floor. I don't know. Look at that Kia. This truck right here look nice. Let me check this one out over here. And that car right there looked like it's a... Like, could have been a damn self-driving car type, you know, a Tessie. Telluride, a Telluride. Oh, sad. They dashes look like a Mercedes. I How much this one going for? 34,000 for what? 23 miles to the gallon. I mean, they got a lot of cars. They cars like, they don't really, you know what I'm saying? This boy look like a bug. it look like a version of a, what's that? A Cayenne Porsche truck. That's what it look like. This right here, oh, this is an electric car. I knew it was something to it. An electric car right there. I guess it was a smart car. I knew this still got the seats. I like the seats in that one. They got like the teal stitching, piping on it. All white. How much this little car? Damn, this little car going for 47 bands, y'all. At the taxes, you looking at about 50. This is a scat pack. But look how many miles you get off of, I guess that's what, I don't know. I don't get it how they do it with the, I think this is, since it's electric, and I guess it's got to be electric and gas, but 112 miles. God damn. Your ass ride from here to Florida and back on one tank of gas. But they got, I see two of them electric cars or whatever. Is that a Durango? Yeah, that's a Durango. Ain't no SIT. Ain't no Hellcat. And look at the Mack Cock over there. Extra dirty. I was finna watch that boy, but no. Nah, I ain't finna watch that. How much they want for this? What's this? In this rear-wheel drive. And they want... It's got a warranty on it. It's got 31,000 miles, but I don't see no price on it. Ain't no price on it. Ain't no price. I don't really see him. Here go my brother car. Here he is. The Credenza. You see his? Nice. That, clean that mother. Yeah, we got brush in that mother. It's like the rawest car on the lot, you ask me. I wonder if he'll let me get the car keys and, you know, leave him the Mack company. I did see a Mercedes over here. Like I said, they got an Escalade over there on that side. So, we're gonna go over here. And they got a Jeep. Ooh, that's a nice futuristic. Got the door now. So they got the now, it's like a Lambo. I don't know if this is like electric. Yep, it's an electric car too. 105. So a gallon of charge or whatever. Nah, I think you get more than that. You get so for full charge, you're getting 274 miles. So I don't know if this gas is just, oh, it's an electric vehicle. So they want 61,000 for this car. I bet this bad boy quiet, smooth. The door ain't open. Wish the door was open so I could have looked in there. Then they got the Jeep right here. They got a Jeep over here. I will walk over there, but it's a Rubicon. They probably want about 30 racks for that one. But I see they got that Mercedes-Benz. They got a Mercedes-Benz. E300, 4MATIC, got the dual exhaust on this bad boy. Those wheels, how much they want? They ain't got no price for this one. We got 27,000 inside of this bad boy. Sexy. Look at them seats. That leather. Now you get it. Now you smell the cow. They killed that one with. Let's see the front of it. Damn. That motherfucker look hard. Look at this Lexus. This is Lexus. Let's see. Sport. What is this, a Lexus? What? IS300. All wheel drive. I know this motherfucker fast. The 52, 2017. All wheel drive. Great.
It's a V6, but I know this one. Oh, I know this shit is a V8. It's definitely a V8.
Whoa, get out of the way. Get out of the way. Where you going? On their way to an emergency. But let me see. What is this over here? Is this a Mazda? The Mazda MX-5. This car little as hell. This car, I ain't gonna cap, but this car ugly as hell. And it's got a, what this? It got a TomTom. Is this somebody's car? Nah, this ain't nobody's car. This, boy, if you come up here and buy this, you pick me up before you get that ass car. Boy, this boy, who came out with this? Somebody was just in the lab board. I don't know. And that shit, little as hell, boy. Hey, survival rating. This shit an accident, you out of there. Ain't no help. This one already got the windows tinted. It, man, this tinted out. You can't see nothing. This one, this look like some little fast little car. But besides that, I mean, it's like it's got a Lord body on it. It's just sit real low to me. It's a couple of dealerships over here, but like I said, I'm waiting on this man. He in there. He with a customer.
Here with them damn lemon pepper steppers over there. Y'all see, I got my lemon pepper steppers on. Them bitches are hard. Took me a minute to get them, but I got them. Get him. Anyway, I don't know how long he finna be, man. You need to hurry up. I'm tired. I'm home with shit right now. But like I said, he got a customer or whatever. Let me get these items I came here to get from. I'm gonna chop it up with him for a little bit. And on to the next.
Alright, Tom, I'm about to get up out of here. He busy with a customer, so I'm gonna have to chop it up with bro later. But now I'm finna head over here to the shop. See your Al and them and see what they up to. Then after that, you already know I gotta go to the fish store. I gotta get some live feed for these fish or whatever. I'm tired of giving out. I know they tired of getting flakes. So I'm gonna go grab some little goldfish or whatever. Some what they call them, roses. Grab some of those. And then I might grab me some tacos from out here. Right now I'm in Naperville, so I'm finna get ready. Shoot out here to Joliet. But I think I might stop and grab me these tacos. Grab me these tacos from out there by CJ Crib and then head up there to the shop. Cause I'm starving, y'all. I can't go no more. I just grabbed me a bag of chips and a juice. If y'all ain't never had these right here, man, these is a hit. Oh God, these bitches snacking right here. But yeah, I'm finna slide over there. So, man, just stay tuned. Oh, shit. All right, y'all, I'm back. I just got up into the shop. Finna go up in here and see what these cats are doing. Oh. That's much. Go ahead. I need to watch this thing. Truck, but what's the point of washing it when it's gonna rain or snow and the ground is wet? Slush. I'll be sure. What's up, my boy?
What's up, everything?
Shit.
You ain't got nothing slow, going? Really. Slow.
What's up, my boy?
What's up, Balance? What BJ has said? I'm fired,
his ass.
Y'all fired his ass.
I fired his ass like the other day.
You going to the expo?
Yeah,
To the car show? To the auto show, right?
Yeah.
Probably. Next week sometime. You don't need a vaccination card, right, to get inside there?
No. Not that I heard of, no.
Yeah, well, we're just talking about that. We might go like Wednesday.
We're going to
next week, all of us,
after
work, we'll shoot over there.
Oh, you, BJ, and Al?
Well, I don't know how I am because he's starting his other job.
Who?
Oh, I guess it'll just be me and Al.
Oh, what, BJ? BJ finna start somewhere else now?
No, he's working another job after he finishes here.
Oh, okay, okay.
It's the life of a baller, he said.
I know.
He trying to life of a sponsor.
He trying to support that black and Mal habit he got. That's what he trying to do and shit. But now, shit, I came here to give y'all ass something. That's why I was trying to find out and shit. So.
You said what?
I said I came to give y'all something.
Oh, you can't give us some. Hey, go down the shop.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
There you go. One for y'all. One for all of y'all. So you, CJ, I don't know if CJ gonna go, but.
I don't know if CJ gonna be back.
Yeah. But, I'm going next week, Sunday.
Okay. What is that?
Tickets to the show.
Tickets.
Oh, to the car show?
Appreciate it.
So you get a ticket,
thank
man.
You, get
BJ one, and then I guess you can bring your son. Okay. Whatever.
Yeah, I'll talk
so to you. So it's got four tickets, so.
Yeah, because we're just literally talking about that there
at
lunch.
Unless,
I didn't
even hit up my brother-in-law because he works at the dealership, and sometimes I get tickets from
him. Yeah. That's how I just got them from.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah, my brother just, my brother worked at the dealership.
Oh, that's right.
So I just got some. I was like, let me get some for Al now. I know Al going to want to go. So I was like, fuck it.
Yeah, because last year they had it in the middle of summer, and it was only like 2 or 3 days or something.
Yeah,
like that, right?
Yeah. So, yeah, I ain't been there. I ain't never been there.
Never been to the auto show?
I think I've been there one time, but I was like little. I wasn't even a teenager. But we're going next week, Sunday. Because, right. You know.
Sunday is usually packed inside there. You're...
Because, like, them tickets right there, them for any day. Oh, and I figure, like, you can go Sunday or you can go Saturday because you close up at 3 o'clock on Saturday. Mm-hmm. So Sundays, you know what I'm saying, you ain't open. So.
But usually you can't even see the cars. People are in front of it. And
oh, yeah. Yeah, but
that's why usually it's open, I think, till 10 o'clock at night, right?
I don't know what time they open or close. I think they open at like 10.
Yeah, it says 10.
10 in the morning, but I don't know what time they close.
But unless they change it with all the COVID things on
there. Yeah, so yeah, my brother said it wasn't, I don't think you got to have no vaccination.
No.
But he has some Bulls tickets too, so if you fully vaccinated,
you get Bulls. You know them peoples.
Yeah.
Get you that thing.
Get that thing. All right, Tony gonna have y'all ass locked up. have your ass in the cell somewhere. You in your falsified forged card.
Hey, yeah.
How much they going for, Tony?
Like 300.
300, y'all. 300, so make sure you got an extra 400 to get your ass out of jail after you get caught. 4,000. And you're gonna get that that young F on your background, that felony. Y'all ain't had no cars today?
Yeah, I mean, shit. We did 2000, I don't even know what it was. It was a Cadillac.
A Cadillac?
Yeah, the Diablo's on
there. Oh, okay. Damn, these look like the wheels just on the motherfucking on the Audi. Damn. These Roochies, or y'all just put that cap on that
set? We got the wheels that you got on the Audi back there.
Y'all do? So I put it. The ones I got, I think they start with like a C or some shit. No. I know when I take them off, the name of the rim is engraved inside the back of it.
Take a look. You got
so this a floating cap? Ooh, I might have to give me a. How much them caps go for?
Floating caps?
Yeah.
For Rucci or for which one? Everyone is different.
Fucking around, put some Forgiatos on my shit. I know. All the CJ damn wheels back here.
Yeah,
oh, y'all, okay. Okay. Ooh, we got room to walk in the back of this bitch. As this was packed.
These look similar to yours, right?
Yeah. They is. But no, they start with a C. I know.
All right, y'all, man.
Between Christmas and New Year's.
I got
all the tires up here, and I only went through all of these.
These was BJ's, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, y'all.
I went through all of them, and we rebalanced them, fixed all the bends in them.
Okay, y'all. Y'all see
ready
me.
Ready for tax season.
That's it,
ready
Ready for tax season. Big 30s. Them going up, too? Them 32s going?
Oh, he's painting them, I think.
Who putting that? What's it? That's for that Escalade or something? Or that
he
Denali
had it on
that
Yukon.
Yeah, yeah.
And then now I think he's putting on this two-door Tahoe.
Okay. Swerve Road wheels still here, y'all.
These are for sale. Mm-hmm.
Y'all want these Corleone Fords.
24 by 9, 24 by 10s.
If y'all ain't know, they was on a Scat Pack.
We could paint in different colors on here, too, if you guys want to.
Yeah. These was on what? On the AMG?
GT63, the Mercedes.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
They're for sale because they stored here for so long.
Oh, yeah. CJ, you better come get your damn wheels, buddy.
These Rucci's are 5-on-5 for Jeep, like Grand Cherokee.
Yeah. I was thinking about them. But that's a size down. You know what I'm saying? I ain't trying to go down on the size. I'm trying to go up. I'm thinking about putting eights on that. Look at these little ass wheels. I ain't never seen that little ass wheel back there. What is that?
It's a 13.
That motherfucker little as hell, boy.
Those are true Daytons, too.
Yeah. Y'all want a three-wheel motion? Al got them in here. All four of them. 13s
all the way up to 34s.
Yes, sir. So, man, if y'all, you know, tax season come, man, you balling on the budget, come up here and holler at Off-Road Al. What's these going on? Or these somebody else's?
These are customers. This is actually from Arizona. It's going on Impala SS.
Oh, them bad boys hard. They're going to look nice. That's some what? Foes?
Ooh. 24 by 9, 24 by 10.
These will look nice if I could fit that on an Audi.
Something for the Blazers, the new Blazers.
Okay. Everybody got a little SRT Blazer. Y'all want to get you a little, what's the name?
Two Jeeps or old school car. This actually came off an old school car. Probably
going to
be harder and harder to get this
here,
too.
Mm. Y'all hear that, man? Ain't no floating cap on that one. But what's that one going on? That's like a Hummer.
Yeah, eight.
Like
that came off Stunner's Vino.
Oh, okay. What do you put? Yeah, but he put some. He put, yeah, okay.
So,
yeah, man. Y'all want some, that's an eight lugs. I figure like that should have gone
so
on a Hummer.
If somebody wants those, I could do an off-road tire if you have a pickup truck or something like that.
Yeah,
if you want to do the off-road tire.
Okay. Yeah, you got it all together in here. Okay. Put a little table up in this motherfucker. Get some cards going on up in here. But yeah, y'all, we're going to be at the expo Sunday. I'm going that Sunday, so.
Yeah, today I think it's the first day, but it's open to the public tomorrow.
Yeah, who's these? What's these?
Those are some Carly O'Fords. Those are going on a Bentley Mussolini.
Damn, somebody out the mouth. Carly O'Fords is coming up out here, boy. Everybody going to be having Carly O'Fords. I think about getting me some of them. I don't know, I'm finna start me. I'm finna,
they take a little bit longer, though.
They take it longer. So who get the wheels
Rucci's,
first?
Rucci's, I got
Rucci's now.
January, I placed an order. I got it. I'm getting the wheels today. Those Rucci's are coming today, too. Three or four weeks.
So you ain't got no more of them complaining as customers talking about how the back Sunnies. What's that, the 30?
28.
A 28?
Six leg Chevy and Ford. Yeah. So they make a floating cap and a non-floating cap with the big one.
What?
Some people like it with the floating cap.
But this ain't a floating cap, right?
That one ain't no floating cap.
Yeah. Well, like Sunny, everybody going to start having a floating cap on their
shit. Pinnacles even have a floating cap.
What? Everybody going to have a floating cap.
One
is a floating cap on this. These are 26. These are
actually sold in 2021
Tahoe. Yeah, boy, it's a floating cap on this mud. I don't want to mess with it.
But everybody makes the same. Everybody say they got different floating, big floating caps. They're all the same. Mm-hmm. Pain in the butt to take off and pain in the butt to put on. Actually, put on it and just taking it off.
Taking these bad boys off.
Yeah, I see that floating cap. So now you got like Sonny's got floating caps, y'all. Next thing you know, they're gonna have YouTube. What is it? YouTube wheels with floating cap on it. You definitely balling in a budget like a Bob. Like, those be the wheels that be in the back of the lowrider books and shit.
Yeah, exactly.
I ain't gonna cap. That was my first pair of wheels. Some YouTube. Yeah, some YouTube wheels and shit. I ain't gonna cap.
If you got the right bolt pattern.
Yeah. No, see what they did, they got my ass because I ain't know nothing about tires then. So when they sent it, I got something for like my BMW. And they sent me some thick ass tires and shit. So I mean, I was like 305. I was supposed to have like the, you know what I'm saying, like 275 on it and shit.
We get that on every day, I think, for people that order stuff and then they send them wrong tire.
What's these on a Jeep?
Yeah.
Damn, big. What the fuck is this, a 40?
Lifted Jeep 37s. So this tire is even smaller than CJ has on the new Jeep that he's got. He's got 40s on that.
Damn.
Oh, that is smaller than that one, eh?
Mm-hmm.
Holy shit.
Think you gonna put some rims on that Jeep?
Well, he's thinking about it.
Boy, put some rims on that shit. Put some 34s on that shit. Come on, man. Put some 34s on that.
28s with off-road, I think. Because on there, it's an 8-lug, so they don't want to make...
Oh, that Jeep he got is an 8-lug?
Yeah, damn. So they customized it to an 8-lug, so that's why he's doing all those burnouts, because they wouldn't take it on the 5-lug. You'd probably break studs and stuff like that.
Oh, okay.
So the whole rear end is made a different rear end and stuff.
Oh, okay. Because, yeah, it's like, what, 840-some horsepower?
I think drove that Jeep, and we went for a ride, and then he dropped me off in the GT63, and I think that Jeep is faster than
I bet it is, see. but I know it's pulling a whole... I bet this is pulling shit.
It's like you don't think a Jeep, you pull up and you're...
Mm-hmm.
But that thing is...
He gonna fall in love with that shit when the summertime come. And he take them doors off?
Yeah. I told him. I said, we should take it to the dunes and stuff.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Go off-roading and that stuff.
I got somebody I can go off-road with. Now I might get some more off-road tires. But these won't fit on the Jeep, right? Is these... This ain't a bolt pattern for the Jeep?
You could probably fit a 30. Let me see something.
Man, should I do some off-road wheels, y'all? I think I should do off-roads on Optimus. But Optimus is going to the paint shop. Put some off-roads on my shit now.
You see my Jeep, right? I bought a Jeep.
You bought a Jeep?
I bought a 98 Jeep Cherokee XJ.
I think you showed. Was it green?
White.
You got a picture of it?
I think I'm going to do some 32 or something like that. Not the rim side.
Okay. Yeah. Jeep like, baby. I was wondering when this ass was going to ever get one and shit. I was like, man, get your Jeep, man. That ain't you for me. Yeah. Until they came out with that motherfucking demon. He like, yeah.
You should be able to fit a 37, no problem.
A 37?
Maybe a 38, but I have to see. Well, if you get some.
I wonder what size the lift.
It's sticking out, too.
Yeah, I like when they do, when it come to these off-road, I like when the tires sit out on the Jeep. It pokes out. Yeah, it looks better.
The newer Jeeps, it actually has a different offset.
So what you gonna put on there?
I don't know. It got a 3-inch lift on there. I'm trying to do something different though.
Oh, you wanna do the off roads on there too?
Yeah, probably.
Well, I take that motherfucker. That motherfucker is like a Bronco almost, boy. I put some motherfucking 30s on that bitch. Chrome wheels. Everything gonna be chrome. I like rubber bands.
You see my new pickup? You stayed in tune already?
Let me see. Oh, you got your El Camino?
Mm-hmm, 86.
Look at your ass. What you gonna do to that?
You already know.
You gonna put some shoes on it, or you just gonna leave it like that?
No, I'm getting wheels already.
Some rims?
24s.
24s?
Mm-hmm.
Brush?
Brush. Sold this Cutlass.
I sold my Cutlass.
You sold it. Alabama?
What about the what's the name? The little, the Can-Am thing. You still got it? You still selling it?
If the price is right.
Price is right, y'all, man. Come on, man. What you want for what? You got to be giving that, the tax deal right now.
I had it up for 10. They could come pick it up for 8.
10. Yeah. Hey, y'all hear that, man? He got a Can-Am.
2019, it got 1,500 miles on it.
1,500 miles on it, y'all. Last year, I think you was trying to sell it for like 10 or something. Yeah, like, but then you was like, that shit went up. You was like, fuck that. I'm like 12 now.
They're still up there.
Yeah, they're still up there in price.
But yeah, y'all. I mean, shit, y'all trying to have a little toy, man. 8. If you come with 8 straight cash, I'm say 85.
85,
no, I was gonna say 85 just for you, but I just say, you know, throw me a little 100, you know what I mean, just some gas, you know what I'm saying? But hell yeah, man, come get that, y'all. Come up here to holler at Tony Balance, man. Definitely get that. I was thinking about getting me a what's the name? A four wheeler. Some Stunner Reese's up in this mama.
Yeah, Stunner Reese's wheels.
Yeah. Yes. Damn, Al, man, when you trying to go on a vacation again, man?
I don't know. Why don't you go down to Texas sometime?
Cause, man, I started a new job, bro. Like, since we came back from Vegas and shit, I had to start a new job. Hell no, nah, I quit in the middle of that motherfucker. I quit in the middle of it. I swear to God, bro, I was out there delivering something, and that shit had me on like a main street. And I just like, you know what? I almost got hit by a car. Went around the corner. I called it. I was like, hey, I quit. And that was it.
Is that true?
Hell yeah. I was like, I quit. I was like, y'all come get this truck or I can bring it back. Whatever one of y'all want to do. And they was like, just wait right there. We're going to send a truck, switch trucks and all that. And that was it. I was like, fuck it. You know, I work out here now.
Oh, you do?
I work out here and shit. Where you at? I work in Elmwood.
What they do there?
A lot of medical stuff. Okay. It's a distribution warehouse.
Oh, like medical supplies for hospitals?
Yeah, so, you know what I'm saying? Like, shit. It's decent now, shit, since the pandemic ain't really busting like that and shit, but I know back then when that shit was busting, I don't know motherfuckers in that bitch. Arm and a leg, killing except in that bitch, but...
Overtime, but I mean,
it's still overtime, but shit, I work, what, Monday through Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, so I can always travel and shit now. It's no problem and shit. It's just I do overnights now. That's why I ain't been out here and shit. I'm trying to catch up with fucking bills and take care of cars and all type of shit. You know what I'm saying?
Get
so
your sleep schedule right.
Sleep schedule, all that. I came out here Saturday. I came here, y'all ass was gone. I got here, it was like 4 o'clock. CJ was like, yeah, man, it closed at 3 o'clock. I was like, fuck, why you ain't tell me this shit, bro? Like, made me drive all the way here and burn my motherfucking gas. About to come to your house, man. Give me some gas money and shit.
I used to be open for 5 minutes. Not worth it.
Yeah, shit. New job, new adventure, man. Just
congratulations.
New shit. Yeah, thank you. Appreciate it. Better than that other shit, because that shit was blowing me. Shit.
You were just a delivery driver for Amazon.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah.
Well, that's some scary shit with that stuff, too.
Fuck damn. Damn, Amazon. Y'all ain't for real. You know what I'm saying? I make a bag now, so it's all good. It worked out. I mean, only thing that was good about the job is like when I wanted to go out of town, I ain't had to worry about it. I took the whole summer off. That was the whole thing. Like, I'd be like, hey, man, I got to go handle something. Yeah, give me the, yeah, yeah. Like, man, you can take it off and shit or whatever. But it wasn't paying that young moolah, baby. But I've been running all around today, man. I gotta go to the pet shop, y'all. Y'all already know I'm gonna slide up there. I gotta go grab some live food feed for the fish. Then I get back to the crib. I'm gonna get on this game tonight. So man, if y'all just joined the channel, man, this channel is about car content, lifestyle blogs, whatever. You know what I mean? I know it's been a minute, but like I just said, man, I was just explaining to them, man. I started a new gig or whatever, and I've just been grinding, y'all. I've been grinding. I'm finna start my build on my Jeep. Shit, pretty much all my cars. Cause I'm finna get them, I'm finna paint them. So, that's finna start next month. I'm gonna get that going. It should be done before my birthday, which is gonna be April the 30th. So, I should be done with the interior on Optimus, the paint job on Optimus. I got a whole nother color. I already ordered it. I'm waiting for my color to come. It should be here by, the 19th? February the 19th. So that'll be here. Then I'm going to be taking that and taking it up to the shop. I'm going to be, while the truck is getting painted, I'm going to take the seats out and I'm going to take it to the interior shop so they can go ahead and do the seats. So I can get all that shit back I think it's going to take like 2 weeks. So 2 weeks process, hopefully it takes 2 weeks to get the car painted, the truck painted, and get the interior deal. Then I'm once I get that done, I'm gonna put the matte caulk in the shop. I'm gonna paint that. That's getting painted. And the Audi, I don't know. I'm thinking about. Hey, let me ask you something. You think I should sell that Audi, or you think I should do a giveaway? Cause I don't know. I still drive it, but you know what I'm saying? Well, it's a delivery. Somebody got something coming in. Somebody got something coming in. 3 weeks. See, Al probably told whoever this customer is, 4 weeks. It came in early, so they're going to be excited. You told them 8 weeks. Somebody got them roochies coming in. Coming in quick now. They got off that BS. Al was calling their ass all on their ass. Al was about to book him a flight out there to Roots. He's like, hey.
I'll wait like 6 months.
6 months? I was thinking about getting me some Roots. I don't know, man. I don't know what. Roochie that shit right now, y'all, man. So y'all trying to get some roochies, man. What's that?
Arkansas.
24s? Oh, you got to take a pic. Oh, you got Amazon.
I believe you got warm to get out the picture. Both of y'all broke wild.
Yeah. Somebody got some 24s right here.
Are these for that Mercedes?
No, these are for the Camaro.
3-inch lip on it. Chrome. Chrome. So they ain't brushed, they just chromed in, huh? Chrome lip. I ain't never seen no damn.
I never seen all chrome roots.
Yeah, no, I ain't never seen no all chrome roots. Whoever wheels it is, they here. I'll be giving you a call. Like, hey, come up here. Let's see what they got, man.
Does Roochie even make all chrome wheels? Even chrome face lips?
You can do it however you want.
I ain't never
chrome,
seen
all chrome and brush face chrome lip, or brush gold and chrome lip is all the same price.
Oh, okay.
Shit, I can go about all chrome.
Yeah. What, you want all chrome?
Hell. Hell nah.
This is the people asking.
That's in case you want some all chrome roochies, y'all.
What is this? What color? Liquid?
No, this is black.
Y'all guess what color this is?
That look like a copper. You know what I mean? Ooh, this bitch is hard. This is hard right there.
He was going to do like the display wheel that we had with the machine inside here, but then he went.
And he got the floating cap. Okay.
They spent forever.
My boy, he coming out hard this summer, huh?
Actually, he had dubs on there, and then he upgraded this year to Roochies.
But he had 24-inch dubs on his?
Mm-hmm.
See, it's an upgrade.
A major upgrade. Upgrade. What color his vehicle?
Shit, I forgot. Black, is it?
And you put the, if it's black, he just go ahead and color the insert to that black. Oof. Nasty. That shit gonna be tough. Yep, if it's black, yep, because the Roochie sign got the black in there too, so.
Any custom needs we do here?
Anything.
Even tonneau covers.
Yes, sir.
And don't forget about them calibers.
And the calibers.
My boy Tony Balance gonna get them bitches right.
You should see what we did yesterday. We did a green Shelby, right? Shelby Mustang?
You probably know him. He was at Clarence. He's got a greenish Mustang.
Like a slime green.
The GT350.
I
painted the caliper slime.
I can see the green on the damn ground over there.
You got more paint on the ground than on the shelf.
Balance be older. Yeah, man. If the car black, yeah, man, he should definitely do the inserts of highlights, basically, on it, you know. Only with that black, it's going to make that wheel pop.
Now, this guy's from, he used to live around here. Now he's like 3 hours away.
Yes, sir.
It's not for that vehicle. It's for actually a guy that I'm going to sell him. He's got a slingshot.
What y'all going for the game? Y'all going somewhere? Or you going to watch the game at the crib or something?
Got a nice square, so hopefully it
Look
hits.
At you. Who you got on there?
I want Cincinnati.
Gotta
go for the underdogs.
Yeah, exactly.
I did too. I made a bet. I bet that they was gonna win.
Cincinnati?
Yeah. I look small wage on it. That's all, you know. I don't watch sports, so you know what I'm saying. Like, I just out the blue just took that shit. Like, hey, I predict that they gonna win. But usually, every time I say a team gonna win, they win that shit. Sir. What he got? Three in the front or something like that?
No, I think the box be bullshit.
Yeah, 3-inch slip in the back.
He got a 2 in the front, yeah. 3 in the back, 2 in the front.
That's the base he can go on at?
2 in the back, it's gonna be nasty, y'all.
Yeah.
But yeah, you know, like I said, I'm gonna get ready and I'm gonna slide up here to this fish store over there. I just need to slide through. Check on Al and them and Tony and BJ. I don't know where you at, man. I hear you got an extra job on the side or whatever, you know what I'm saying? So I support them black and miles, put the black and miles down or whatever. But I had to slide up here to this pet store so I could go ahead and get this fish food. Then I'm getting my back to the crib. I'm super tired, y'all. I ain't been asleep yet. I went to work. Like I said, I went to work and I was supposed to went to work early and I ended up oversleeping and shit. Then I ended up going in there late. But I still ain't been asleep yet since I got off work this morning. But I'm gonna go on here to this fish store, whatever. Al! Oh, let me see. Oh, he left out. I was about to say, Al, you got a customer. Oh, this ain't the floating one, but that's y'all. Shit, I guess that was the driver. I say he came back in. But, yeah, I'm about to get on up there. But anyway, y'all, man, if y'all want some wheels, man. Oh, like, here they go right here. See, buddy got some highlights in there. So,
yeah.
Yeah, sir. So if he going, if his car black, he going to put some black inserts on it. It's definitely going to smack. That's a nice ass wheel. Yeah. Put that black on there.
And whenever you want to do like this, this is a liquid gold. You can't do chrome inside here. It's going to be like a high polish like this.
Yeah. Y'all see that? That's definitely nice. I like that. That's definitely going to smack.
I got a sale on our like semis too. I got a 18 sets that I got in.
Ooh.
Check out this one, it's a black chrome.
These right here? Mm-hmm. Go. What these gonna go on?
5x120 for like Camaros, some of the BMWs, like a 7 Series.
Ooh, them bad boys gonna chop, y'all. What size you got them up to?
22s I have them. Oh, I have them for Mercedes and for BMWs.
Okay. Yeah, man. If y'all out here, y'all need some wheels, man. Definitely come and holler at Alec, Shred of Customs, y'all. Out here in Joliet. Hey, what's this? What's the address?
2409 West Jefferson.
There y'all go. What's the phone number, man?
815-726-2550 or 815 Customs.
Yes, sir. So yeah, man. Make sure you when y'all call, man. Make sure y'all say Monty on 32 cents out, so y'all don't get that. Nah.
There you go.
Gotcha. Get that play. But yeah, man. Make sure y'all tune in this Sunday. Well, not this Sunday because this Sunday is the Super Bowl. But next week Sunday we gonna be up at the car show. I'm gonna be there. Hopefully Al and them come, but they got tickets now, so they can be able to go up there. Yes, sir. So they can go up there any day. It's a ticket, not just for, you know what I'm saying. They had like three different types. One for like the weekdays, and then one it was like the family one, and then the tickets that I just gave Al and them is for any day. So as long as they go there when the car show is going, free admission, they can get in there or whatever. So, but I'm finna slide up out of here. Like I said, I'm finna go ahead and get to the fish store. Then I'm finna get back to the crib so I can get on this game. I'm finna finish my game, man. Make sure y'all tune in, watch that, man. I'm gonna be live streaming that tonight. We're gonna be on the Little Nightmares 2. I already was on there. I think I could like 4 hours in there. Shout out to everybody that was tuning in. You know what I'm saying? Some late night gaming. But that's what we're gonna be doing later on today or whatever. And plus, I still gotta get something to eat. But, man, make sure y'all stay tuned. And like I said, man, if y'all just joined the channel, man, make sure y'all like, share, subscribe, hit that post notification bell. Rock with your boy, Monty on 32. We got one more stop, y'all. One more stop. And I get to go home and relax. I'm about to go to the fish store so I get these fish and goddamn food. I've been saying it. Oh, damn, I got 2 stops. So, I'm going to get them fish. Actually, I'm going to go get me some food. I'm going to get that first. Then I'm going to get the fish. Like I said, I don't want to be riding around with live fish in the car. Actually, you know what? I got a fish store by my house, so yeah. I'm gonna grab me some food, and then I'm gonna grab the fish, because the fish store is like right down the street from me. I was gonna go to PetSmart, but nah. Hopefully, this fish store got some small little guppies in there or whatever. And, yeah. That way, I ain't gotta leave back from by the house and go further off to go get some food for the fish. If not, if they don't, and I'm finna go get my food, if they don't have that, then they ass gonna be eating flakes today. You dig? Corn flakes is what's going in that motherfucking tank. So I'm finna get ready and get out back out here, grab me something to eat real quick, and go up to the fish store real quick. I might grab a fish, who knows? But stay tuned, y'all.
the fish store. So let me go up in here. The last thing for the day, because it is getting dark outside. So I'm ready. I'm ready to go in the crib. I'm tired. I done grab me something to eat, y'all. But I'm finna slide up in this fish store real quick. Let's go see if they got some little small little fish. I'm gonna go ahead and take some. Oh. Y'all, I'm out of there. Ooh, I am sad. I'm beat. But I had grabbed me 3 dozens of roses. If y'all don't know what roses are, they like the smallest fish, like goldfish. You know what I'm saying? Look at them. They all up in there. But 2 dozen of them is going upstairs. And the other dozen is gonna go to the Oscar. So up in the head to the crib, I'm gonna go ahead, feed these fish, feed my damn self, and probably take me a little quick nap, get up, get on the game or whatever. But anyway, y'all, man, if you just joined this channel, man, make sure you like, share, subscribe. Definitely hit that bell so you can be alerted for all upcoming videos. And share the video. That's right, share the video. But until next time, it's your boy Muncie. On 32s, and I'm checking out with another video, and I'm out. Gang. Okay.